Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become bit part players.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal.
Well, two wingers and a pair of strikers in a 4-2-4. It's certainly going to be entertaining, but those four need to get crosses into the box, work hard for space when it does come in, and make sure they're a constant threat.
Lara Prajnikar. And what an opportunity this is for her. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
And it's a quality pass. Real chance. And pushed away to safety. Real chance. Oh, denied in her quest to make it a double. Trying to open them up. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. This could level it. Still alive. Oh, her volley was close. High degree of difficulty. Pressing like that will help the cause. Trying to open up the defence. Opportunity. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just about the right result.